Hi, my name is Jan Desper Peters, and I own Higher Ground Transportation Services in Baltimore, Maryland. And I am excited to attend the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses Summit in Washington, D.C., because I believe in the big power of small business. Here's my story. Higher Ground Transportation is a company that I started because I wanted to provide transportation for all people of all abilities and are in areas where there may not be great public transportation. I think that the people in Baltimore, they like good people and they want to be around good people. We have people that we transport every day. They're like family. I got into the transportation business because I thought it was easy. I thought, what could be hard about getting a few vehicles and a few people to drive? The biggest challenges for me was finding the time to work on my business. So much of my time is working in my business, making sure that the drivers have what they need, trying to find new business, making sure that the vehicles are in tip-top shape, identifying the best way to purchase fuel and insurance. There was a point really where I said, you know what, this is too much. I tried this and it didn't work. And then everything turned around. But when I saw this opportunity through the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program, I said, this is the opportunity that I need. The program gave me the tools to really think through every aspect of running a small business. The small business advisors helped me to really think through our opportunity growth plan. And since I've finished the class, I've identified a new business opportunity. Just by purchasing these special car seats, adding them to the buses I already have, I could expand my business exponentially. I'd like to see the Higher Ground Transportation have a national and maybe even a global presence. Being in that class and encountering people in my cohort who have international businesses, it gives me hope that that's also an opportunity for Higher Ground.